Our show is called Am I Pretty?
It's a show about cosmetic surgery
and identity.
I'm the director of the show Am I Pretty? I've always wanted to have a chin augmentation because I don't really have a chin. But at the same time, I've got this face for so many years. What does it mean to all of a sudden change the structure of my face surgically? Who am I afterwards?
In the era of social networks as Facebook, Twitter and Instagram, we have our photos everywhere. And it's quite interesting to see how we as people want to look better, and I would ask, why do we want to look better and what is actually better?
It can be difficult to look at a lot of beautiful people and then look at yourself in the mirror. I'm wondering if I could change myself through cosmetic surgery and money wasn't an issue and I would be sure I have no medical complications after that, would I actually change something? I think I will.
I mean, all of my friends talk about plastic surgery as if they say, oh, that's so horrible, why would anybody go through that much trouble and go do something that extreme to look beautiful? And that's just not what it's about, and it's about a lot more than that, and people need to start realizing that.
We think it is important to open a more profound discussion about cosmetic surgery in relation to self-identity.
And that's why we're making this show.